devastating weather not just limited to Texas this Memorial Day. 13 people are confirmed dead, but the number could climb after a deadly tornado in northern Mexico. It happened in Ciudad Acuña. That's just 6 miles from Del Rio, Texas.
That tornado tore through the city's southwest side just after 6 o'clock this morning. Our Marisa Mendoza spoke to a city official there who says a number of people are still reported missing.
Let me return to you again.